gave affidavit. Now, what does God tell? Jo jan meri sharan hai, taka hoon main daas, gel gel lagya phirun, jab tak dharti akash. God says that if a creature takes my refuge, I will remain with him till the doom's day, as long as the earth and the sky will remain. I will take them along, will meet them often. So, pious souls, God is our well-wisher. He is kind to us. He is merciful. He can destroy our miseries. He only destroys our sins. What is told? That complete God comes and tells about His own self. And those great men who saw that Almighty in Satlok, the eternal place, they gave knowledge about it in their immortal speech, which is told to you several times. Pious souls, to attain God, to attain complete salvation, first we need to make a guru. We need to acquire a guru. It is said by God Himself in Sukshram Ved, that is narrated from His holy mouth about His own self, that complete God. Allah Ta'ala, complete God, Paramakshar Brahma Himself, imparts knowledge that is called Sukshram Ved, also correct spiritual knowledge. In that correct spiritual knowledge, it is said, Guru bin mala phirte, Guru bin dete daan, Guru bin dono nishphal hain, chahe poochho Ved Puran. And then the Guru should be complete, no benefit from these fake Gurus. The Guru should be complete, he should be enlightened. In Srimad Bhagavad Gita, chapter number 15, verse number 1, complete information of an enlightened saint, that is of a complete Guru, is given. This world is like an upside down hanging tree with roots above and branches down that represent three qualities or powers. This is just an indication. The roots are above and branches below. This represents the world, which is an upside down hanging tree, and the saint who can explain all its parts is an enlightened saint. That is, he knows complete creation of the world. Means he is fully aware about the creation of the universe. He is an enlightened saint. About this upside down hanging world like trees mentioned in Srimad Bhagavad Gita, chapter number 15, verse 1 to 4, I will show you. Bring it face to face. Look, consider this as the upside down hanging world, like people tree, like this. This is upside down hanging world, like tree. These are the roots. This is the trunk. This is a big branch. And these are three branches. There are a lot more big branches like this of a tree. So this is visible portion above the ground is called tree, and the part hidden in the ground are the roots. The visible part is called a tree. So the upside down hanging world, like tree, this is the trunk, this is the big branch, and these are three branches. Kabir God Himself came and narrated in Sukshram Ved, that is, God Himself gave correct spiritual knowledge that Akshar Purush ek ped hai, Niranjan Vakidar, call him devil or Niranjan, Tino Dev Shakha hai, Path Roop Sansar. God Himself has told in Sukshamved that Akshar Purush is a tree. This visible portion which is above the ground is tree. This is trunk, consider trunk as Akshar Purush. The branch above, this is Akshar Purush, devil. Akshar Purush ek ped hai, Akshar Purush vaki dar. Tino deva shakha hai. Rajgun Brahma ji, Satgun Vishnu ji, and Tamgun Shiv ji. And this is path, roop, sansar. And these smaller twigs, consider them to be smaller deities and us as the leaves. And these roots are Param Akshar Brahma. This is complete God. This is Allah Ta'ala. He is called Allah Ta'ala, complete God. Who is He? This is Purn Brahma, Kabir Sahib, Param Akshar Brahma. He is God, that complete God. Param Akshar Brahma. Akshar Purush is the trunk, Akshar Purush is the thick branch, and these three deities are smaller branches, and we are leaves. Now I will make Bhagavad Gita face to face with you, pious souls, pious Srimad Bhagavad Gita, pious Rig Ved, Yajur Ved, Sam Ved, and Atharv Ved are the holy scriptures for whole humanity, you think.